Hello everybody, this is RedGamer75. Welcome back, let's play Spec Battle Vessel 9 mod.
Let's go!
Level 4. This level.
Here we go!
Open up the door. Oh, whoa, lightning. How is that possible? There's no lightning thing there. Must be a glitch or something. Hope he hasn't done that in the other levels. But I'm pretty sure I'll still die if I touch that. Because I've seen in other levels they put the lightning block there without any lightning actually coming out of it. Yes, I'm invincible. Oops, I went too high.
Whoops.
Okay. Whoops, I'm too high. Oops.
Here we go.
That was a complete accident. Yep. Okay.
What?
Oh, wait. Oh,
Whoops.
Oops. But I managed to get the chest at least. And of course, here comes the game set.
Here we go!
Be very careful because I've only got one life left. I have to try not to die because I already got one game over off screen. I even had another game over later on. So I got a game over trying to get past the last beating the last level. Oh, that was close.
Whoa.
level to summon? Okay. Got the chest.
Mamma mia!
Oh, not now! Why did it have to explode me? Fine, I'm jumping down there. I didn't want to die. That made me jump when it got burnt then. Give me some advice on them. Thanks for watching. See you again in the next one.